Bush would have been better than Trump, who wants to deport.